The main reason we came downtown was to just be central and then introduce what us Ethiopians we have to offer to Toronto.
Like many, the pandemic has been tough on Mohamed Hadis. Hadis's restaurant, which has been a staple since 1996, has suffered because of COVID-19 safety measures. The shop has since closed after Hadis underwent heart surgery.
The doctors told me that I have an infection on my valve and the heart, a bacterial infection. And I was scared at the beginning. It was difficult because we've never been closed the last 25 years. And from emotional part of it, just the closing part was kind of hard on me. Because I was hoping that we do our silver anniversary before anything happens. And then we closed just short of our silver anniversary.
But a recurring theme in the city, despite dealing with this pandemic, is a sense of community. This is something that was evident in a GoFundMe effort to support the restaurant.
He's a sweetheart. He's amazing. He is so thoughtful. He's always thinking of everybody else. And honestly, when I found out that, you know, he wasn't doing so well, that's, you know, concern kicked in. His only source of income, and he's been struggling for this last year since the pandemic started. So it was just really, you know, saddening to hear that all this was going on, plus health.
Manuela and her mother have been instrumental in setting up this GoFundMe page for their friend that they've known for years. At first, they raised a small amount, but after a media push, they've raised more than $50,000. Each donor has also left a message of hope for Hadis.
I just want to wish Mohamed the best of luck, and I really want to thank the whole community as a whole, because we are overwhelmed with the generosity that everybody has had towards the GoFundMe.
That is the real surprise, because you always get good review. Obviously, we wouldn't be there for so long if it wasn't support from the community to keep us going for such a long time. But the actual comments and the support that we're getting right now when I'm down is really overwhelming. I never run out of words, but this one made me run out of words, to be honest with you.
Hadis will remain in hospital rehabbing after heart surgery for a few more weeks, but hopes to be serving customers once again in May. In Toronto, I'm Brandon Rowe for City News.